You know, I was really taken with Ken, how he ran the set, how he, you know, it's goes without saying, but he understands actors. And that doesn't necessarily mean that he knows how to direct actors. He ran a beautiful set, and he was probably the big takeaway. I mean, what I was most impressed by. I always knew he was a great performer, but the way this movie was set up and how he dealt with the actors was beautiful.